Manchester, and I am sponsored by the Southern Tropics Entertainer of the Year pageant and my friends, fans, and family back in Florida. This is a year of numbers for me. It's been 15 years since my last major competition. It's been 20 years since I started the wonderful art of female impersonation, and I just turned 40 this year. So, this is a special night for me, and with that in mind, there's only one thing I can say. Hit it. Good times and long times, I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm still here. Sometimes it's sunshine, sometimes you're freezing your rear, still I'm here. You know, stuff nice they say, you're beautiful. Next night they ask, what's with you, girl? Still I'm here. Black sable one day, next day it goes into hot. Still I'm here. I've had top billing one day, next day I'm touring in Lacage. But I'm here. Now first, you're a sultry, slow-eyed fam. Then one's mother, a love career, and my dear, you know, I'm almost through my memoirs, and I'm here. I heard him say, hey baby, aren't you Dana? Wow, what a looker you were. Or better yet, sorry, I thought you were Dana. Whatever happened to her? Ah, good times and sometimes I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm still here. I've had top billing one day, next day a kick in the rear, still I'm here. Well now I've run the gamut A to Z, three cheers and damn it, save on me. I've been through 20 long years, and I'm